At last report, the bar fire in Oroville was 20% contained today after burning through 33 acres. We reported live from the fire when it broke out yesterday between Long Bar Road and the Feather River. Crews stopped the spread by 7:30 last night, but they're still hard at work strengthening containment lines and watching for hot spots. The cause is still being investigated.